Here I have the Mediterranean stew like you've never tried before. It is super light because I skipped the potatoes and made it with ground turkey, beans, and all the fresh Mediterranean flavors, lots of kale and olives and lemon and fresh herbs. Find full recipe on iFoodReal.com.